Hi guys, thank you for joining me. So this is week two of Amazon Vine haul. So what Amazon Vine is, it's Amazon's program to recruit people to do reviews. It's invitation only. You get to pick out, you start out at a silver level. You get to pick out three things a day up to $100 value. After 100 reviews, you advance to gold level, and then you get to pick up to 8 things a day, no value limit. However, you do get a 1099. You do count it on your taxes. There's lots of people giving tax advice. I'm not going to share links because some of it's wonky, some of it's brand new on Amazon. Amazon invites the sellers to supply products for review, and then Amazon recruits through the Vine invitation only program to review those products. So that's how that works, okay? And I'm gonna go through that much every time. I'm not going to share links unless I think it's a crazy good value. Also, health, beauty, food, medical, some stuff doesn't count towards your taxable value. Okay? So this was, it's very large. This is a fourth of it. It is a desk mat, a floor mat for a desk chair. I wasn't paying attention. It's not for carpet, so it doesn't do me much good, okay? And sorry about my mess in the background. My daughter got me a voting booth, and I've got it piled. So this is, it's really cool. I haven't even opened it, you see. And it's my sound on my laptop is not very loud. I don't think this is a microphone, but it's a sound thing, and I haven't turned it on. Oh, look. It lights up in lots of colors and lots of, oh, okay. And there's plain white, and then off, and then it goes to this rainbow thing. Isn't that fun? You can't really see that. Sorry. Okay. So I don't care much about the light up part, but I just needed a Bluetooth speaker for my laptop, and you can see here. Oh, and it stands up and lays down. I don't know why it does all that, but it's like this Bluetooth speaker. Okay. I don't remember how much it was. Some of this would be good Christmas gifts, and okay, I'll show you the name if you're interested. Let's see, Installhome. All right, so if you wanna, okay, whoops, it's beeping. these are eyelashes, and apparently you can keep them on a couple days, and I have them on. Okay, they're a lot, and this is the smallest one. But what they do is they come with glue that you glue on, that you put on just like mascara. Okay, then you take the lash bit and you put it on your eyelash underneath, like underneath, and you can't feel them. And then there's a seal that you put on it it says to make it waterproof, and you're supposed to be, I won't, but you're supposed to be able to wear them for days. And we'll see if they pull my eyelashes out. But those are neat. And these were zero. These don't count towards your taxable value. And there's the name. And I like them, but they're really, really curly. Look, I mean, that one's like very curly. So, I don't know. I gotta turn this thing off. Okay, thank you. And my daughter's like, why do you keep getting all the eyelashes? Well, because they're free. They don't count towards your taxable value. This is LED strip lights. And I might put them along here and up around that mirror or something. I don't know. But they're three color white tones. You know, like cool, warm light, you know, red, whatever, right? And it's a 16 feet, maybe. Okay, warm white, neutral, and cool white. And, I don't remember how long. 16 feet or something. But it's just LED strip lighting. And I'm uncertain if I'll put it around my light in my bedroom for my vanity, or if I will put them in here along the mantle and around the mirror or something, you know, maybe. Okay, I don't have to take this out. This is a 6-in-1 USB-C hub, plug and play. Oh, crap. USB-C. Well, crap. Then that means it's not. Well, I'll have to buy an adapter to make it. I don't know if my laptop has a C plug, but it's not a regular USB plug. It says USB-C. I knew that. But it doesn't have a USB plug, so it won't plug into my laptop. But maybe I can find a connector or something. But it has, I didn't have a reader for a micro SD, and this one has it. It's got all the different, okay? Cool. What's this? Nothing. Okay, I keep all the bags in case I need to keep it all together. These are... Okay, I don't have to pull it all out. But I'll show you the biggest and the littlest. It comes with, like, every step of color, every step of size. You know, from biggest to littlest, right? And... Okay. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 steps of sizes of both pearl, big and little, and bling, big and little. And it comes with 7 steps to these sizes. And the first couple are this much. And then the last 4 are this big. Okay? So it's like a whole pack. And all those packs. Okay? I like them. I like them a lot. I got these. And it is... like 3,500, and I think there's 70 per sheet, 50 sheets, and they're just like 5/8 inch maybe. Yeah, probably about 5/8 inch, and they're just dots in those pretty colors. Aren't they nice? They're like for planners and stuff, but I thought we could use them for crafting. And aren't they pretty colors? I love them. Okay. I got... Okay. These are... Well, I saw you couldn't see what I did last time. But this is 2-inch round, 20 labels per sheets, 25 sheets, total of 500 labels. And they're 2-inch round labels. So I'll have to come up with something fun to do with those. So that's 500. It says address labels, but I don't know. Is address a circle? Okay, so I got this neat thing. I don't know where. The other one's in the drawer. And it sounds really good, except I'm not recording on my phone. I'm recording on my tablet, right? I'm in my laptop right now. But, oops, didn't mean to turn it on. It's a plug-in microphone. and it came with two of these, and then this goes in the iPhone. And then it's a microphone. Okay? So those are neat, and they sound pretty good. Okay. This was a total fail. You know how we make the... Oh, I've got some in here. Let's see. Four stops away. I'm waiting on one thing. Four stops away. And let's see. Out the blue. I'm waiting on two packages. So you know how we make these folders out of the placemats. Out of the deli placemats. Right? And then we just fold them up and over and back. And then they make cute folders for journals, right? Well, I got these placemats. Thinking I could do the same thing. But they're really dreadful. I think it'll be okay. Not great, but okay. Because look how they have the... let me turn that light away. Look how they have these swirls on them and stuff. They just look really stupid. And then, like, let's see if I can show half of it. Yeah. I think it'll still be okay. I can ink them or something. But, like, see the flower detail at the top. Yes, you can see that embossed detail. Well, the bottom, it is totally messed up. You can see that's not embossed properly. But at the top, it looks pretty. But at the bottom, it's not. And some of them, I'm not going to dig it out and show you. I don't know if you can see. Okay, I'll show you. So, well, anyway, just watch the reviews if you try to order these, because I'll show you the difference. Okay, you see that side is scalloped. Well, that little nip you might have to trim. Sometimes this doily stuff comes where you have to trim it, right? Trim those little awkward nips. But then this side is cut totally across. It's not scalloped like it should be. Isn't that stupid? So, and that was only a few, though. It was like five out of the whole pack. So, maybe I can just use it for scrap bits, you know, collage or bits or something. So, I think they're workable, but I'm not crazy about them. Like, look, when you do the inside pockets, it looks like that. Doesn't that look a mess? So, maybe a real wide piece of scrap or washi or something to pretty that up a little, you know. Put them back there. Okay, that's everything out of that box. Now this box, I don't know how I'm going to rate this, because I asked, or it was supposed to be rose gold, and there's nothing rose gold about it. But I kind of like it. So, I'm not crazy about the shape. I mean, it's not pretty, you know, and it's not rose gold. There's nothing rose gold about it. But it has a weird lamp, like me, bulb in it. I've not seen this kind of bulb. Hold on, let me unscrew it. There's a thing you screw and unscrew. If I can get it. Okay, I can't. Okay, you can see it. Do you see that bulb? Isn't it weird? It's a good thing it came with it, because my God, how would you ever find that? And it's not going to come apart. But you like screw the light lampshade to it. So it's like nice and stable, right? And then the power is... okay, So it goes dimmest, and then medium, and then high. And I have it in my room, and I like it. I have one lamp on one side of the room that I always leave on. And then this one I put on the other side, and I really liked having, a nice, it made the room look and feel bigger. Okay, this is a mat. My daughter has one of the big fancy mixers. What are they called? You know, the giant mixers, the bowl and the, raise and lower. And we were looking at one that was like a wood one, and it was really nice. And she liked it, but it was for the wrong size. So then I got this one, and she said, "Yeah, but the one you got's like a mouse pad," and it is. And she didn't think she needed it, but you can put it. The top side down and the rubber side towards the mixer, and then it slides it. You know how big and cumbersome those are. So it's a KitchenAid, that's the word, a mixer pad. Okay, so I don't know if she'll use it or not. So that was a mistake. Oh, I can't set it aside. I have to redo it. Look, I saved that. You know Amazon packaging, you have to save it. And that. Oh, my son and I, we go to a therapist office, and it's like 3 blocks away maybe. We both go, and they have medical there too, so that's handy, right? But we have to walk. And they tape this up so that bag is like of no use. So, I mean, I know you'd need an umbrella or something more heavy duty if it was like raining, you know. But I thought if it was just, misty or, and it's a poncho. It's a 5-pack of ponchos. So, that's handy to have, I even thought if it was chilly, they might, if it was like maybe not very wet, but breezy and damp, I even thought they might cut the chill a little bit too. And these, I believe, were free. So I read all about these, and they, they're called Pet Life. Cleansing dog wipes, fragrance free, listen to this, with plant derived ingredients, pH balanced, hypoallergenic, made with without paraben, sulfates, something, right? And it's why fragrance free and ingredients, all the stuff, right? But it's 3 packs of these, and they were 0 taxable value. And 72 wipes, and they're for your dog, but why can't people use them? I mean, like me doing makeup right now, and I needed to wash my hands, sometimes we had a bunch of baby wipes. I think Sissy got them on clearance, and we had a bunch of baby wipes. And then we've about used them up, and I've used them in here cleaning up craft stuff or cleaning my hands, why can't people use them? They're like pH balanced. Now they are fragrance free, and I mean even baby wipes don't smell bad, but these smell kind of like cardboard. But, and they're big. They're bigger wipes than a lot, than the last ones we had. That's a pretty good size. They're 8x7. I mean, like here's my hand, they're a good size. And of course I will use them on Addie, but why can't I use them too? And they were free, 0 taxable value. and three packs of them. Okay. Right? Let's see. Is it here yet? There's one thing I'm waiting on. I'm excited. Now arriving. Now, four stops away. Man, he's taking a long time. And I'm expecting a Temu order that's out for delivery, too. Out for delivery. Now, this was zero taxable value. And I can't wait to find more brushes, makeup stuff. There are some people that just haul all the makeup stuff. And this is, well, I guess this and the eyelashes. And I think I got another thing of eyelashes, too. Did I show them last week? But it came with three makeup sponges, and my daughter said she will want these because I don't use them. The sponge thing grosses me out. I can't. And then, looky here. Look how pretty. I think this was 17 brushes. But look how pretty. And the colors are prettier than they look. It's like a big, yeah, maybe you can see the colors. They're like macaroon colors, right? So we got big, big brushes. Those are the only three big brushes. This one would be a nice contour. Okay. And then it's got some medium brushes. My daughter's interested in that one. And then all of these little ones. But they're really soft, really pretty. Love them all. Very happy with those. And these were zero taxable value. So how about that? I think it was 17, which is quite a few brushes. You know, that's a lot. And oh, Timu's here. And that's not here yet. Four stops away. And I have like so many things coming that we will have a big haul next week. What I'm getting now, I'm waiting on, but it didn't get here in time. It is a piece of red adhesive back pleather, okay? And it's 17 inches by 79. So what I'm going to do is cut it in half, like 40 inches, right? And then put it on my table to be a backdrop for filming. And then, won't that be fun? And it didn't come yet. But it's just like the textured pebbled leather, pleather, you know? Dark red. And then I'm getting I'm getting a book light. I'm getting some hooks. I'm getting a 2100 bead kit. Oh, I'm getting a smartwatch. And some stackable organizer basket things, but they slide like drawers. Okay? So so far I've got like 8 things I'm waiting on. And plus all I'm going to order next. So next week will be a fun one. And then you will see the thing on the table soon. I'll probably do that tonight or tomorrow. Okay? Thank you for joining me. And love you. Bye.